Hi there. Imagine a classic comedy situation from the movies. The hero is taking a shower and runs out into the street without clothes on to save the day, only to find out when he returns to his house, the door is locked. What is he going to do? There are many different options, but today, we will tell you about 5 ways to open a lock without using a key. But remember, guys, use these methods only to open your own doors. For example, if you accidentally lost your keys, let's get it on. Situation number 1. You are trapped in a room. In the door of this room, there is a rotary handle with a built-in lock. This is the most common option. Usually, nobody uses the lock of the house, but at the most inopportune moment, it simply jams. What do you do in this situation? This is the most primitive lock, which in most cases can be opened with any thin object. It can be a knife, a screwdriver, an awl, or a paperclip. Slowly enter the skeleton key into the lock and slowly turn it to the desired side. Once the tool is hooked onto the mechanism, you will hear a click. If you can't open the lock this way, you can try to depress the tongue of the lock. To do this, you will need a knife or at least a plastic card. Push the tool into the slot between the door and the frame at the height of the lock and let the tool act as a lever. Now consider another kind of lock. This is a pin-type lock with a cross-shaped key. These locks have a very weak core and can simply be folded with a conventional crosshead screwdriver. To do this, insert the tool into the keyhole and rotate it hard. It is true that after this operation, the core becomes unfit for use and will have to be replaced, but the goal will be achieved. Here is another fairly simple lock, but in spite of this, it gets stuck a lot, but it is also very easy to open. Take a small knife, put it into the keyhole, press it slightly, and turn. Very simple. Use just the principle of leverage and nothing else. Now this lock is more complicated. This kind of lock is usually installed on the front door of your house. So you will need a paperclip. You will use this as the master key. You will also need a screwdriver. You will need to straighten the clip, slightly bend the end like a hook, and insert it into the lock. You will have to focus on hearing. The task is to put the pins of the locking mechanism in the correct position. They will need to be lifted using an improvised pin lock. This will not be an easy task, so do not expect to do it on the first try. Okay, you got out of the house and you want to get away from here quickly, but you don't have any car keys. Well, you'll just have to break the window of your car. Well, not necessarily. All you need is a wire with a hooked end. Push the wire with the hook into the gap between the glass and the seal, as close to the door handle as possible, and try to hook the latch rod, on which the button for the door latch is located. After you hook this latch rod, with a sharp, quick movement, pull it upwards. This easy way will suit the owners of almost any car. Have you ever opened a lock without a key? Write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.